Hello YouTubers, in today's video I would like to show you how to desolder and salvage parts from old circuit boards or motherboards with heatgun. Firstly, you will need some thermal resistant container from metal or glass. I have chosen this old frying pan. The next essential thing is a victim. I have chosen this broken motherboard, which is suitable for experimenting because someone has mistreated it anyway. At last, but not least, you will need a heat gun and tools such as pliers, screwdrivers, etc. It is useful to have a heat gun with temperature control because the melting point of solder is somehow around 200 centigrees. It is good idea to preheat all the motherboard or at least places you want to desolder. But indeed, it is only about practice, practice and practice. Some parts go out easily, some are harder to desolder. Very good idea is also to prepare some other bin or container to hoard the parts, because if you leave them in your primary working container, they all will be messed with solder eventually. Of course, if you are not only scrapping and you want to reuse some parts, consider protecting yourself against static electricity. And eventually you may ask me what the benefit of desoldering is. You can always buy the parts in store or eBay, right? But beyond the economic benefits, you will mostly benefit from learning new stuff. It is nice that you will gain even some hard to obtain parts, but from my point of view, the most beneficial is that you will discover and learn new things. So I think that the object of this mission to prove that desoldering parts with heatgun is possible was accomplished. Thank you very much for watching, and if you have some time, watch also my other videos. The most similar topics are posted here as links on the screen. Thank you very much for watching, you were awesome. If you like the video, give like. If you have some time, watch also my other videos. And if you want to watch these videos every week, subscribe. Thanks a lot and have a nice day.